big focus for us is to run fast at the end of the season. A lot of our training goes towards that. And so more than the dual meets, we're just working in practice to get guys together. And with time and practice, I mean, we can get that pack farther up. And then when the time comes at the big state meets, we can pull through.